Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoso carries weapon against us is not amongst us." Hazrat Abu Musa Ashari radiyallahu anhu has also reported it from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 6874.